Big data is especially important, especially right now, because the way the internet is scaling and the way that that companies are using it, it's generating more than ever. And so, you know, we sort of call big data what it is, big data, because it's sort of big in a new way.
Why BDIP?
I came for learning data science stuff.
I want to improve my abilities in managing bigger data.
I think that BDIP is a big opportunity.
I'm here for BDIP because I want to put myself out of my comfort spot.
I think that data is the future, and I want to learn how to manage data, how to handle data, and how to build something with this data.
I think that in order to understand what big data is, you have to study this discipline with from a different point of view.
I decided to enroll because the program really looks cool. It explains big data in three different aspects, so the visualization, the development, and the data science.
Another point of view of big data.
I'm interested to visualize complex data and give to them a mean.
I'm here to improve my ability in development and also in visualization.
I want to reach a good level in all the fields that concern data science, and hoping to find a job in this field, maybe.
I will hope find a job in data science. That's my hope.